Welcome to another episode of the Pastry Beer Cooking Show. And today we are making caramelized hazelnuts, or caramelized nuts. Is pretty simple to make. It's just water, sugar, a little bit of butter, and the hazelnut. Now you can substitute this recipe for any other nuts that you're using. Sometimes you can roast your nuts off before you do it, which is the better way. So let's get into it. So the first thing you're gonna do it is you're gonna add the sugar to the pot, and then you're gonna pour a little bit of water on top. Now the reason I'm doing that is because you want the sugar and the water to dissolve, and then if you put the sugar in the pot by itself, it's going to take a longer time to dissolve. So I put a little bit of water just to dissolve it and to get like a syrup consistency. I let that boil for about 3 minutes, and then I add my nuts. I let the nuts start to cook for a little bit. Now you're going to realize that at a part of the process, the nuts are going to start moving from liquidy to a white flaky consistency. Once you see the sugar start coating the nuts, then it's almost time for it to start caramelizing. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna reduce your heat, and you're gonna let the nuts caramelize slowly while you keep stirring. Remember, you cannot stop stirring it, because if you do, you're gonna burn the nuts. Your nuts are caramelized and you get a nice beautiful golden brown, you're gonna add a little piece of butter. Now the butter helps the nuts from sticking together when they cool down. So just stir your butter in, pour it down on a cool surface, preferably a silicone mat or parchment paper. Let it cool down. After it's cool, you just shake it up to let them all of them separate from each other.
Pastry Beer TV.